Susanna Cianfarini made this piece from purchased Kozo paper, which is embedded dried leaves in. And it's a man's shirt. And it looks lovely with the light coming through the medieval windows here. And then just behind it, you have the long, tall piece of Joe MacDonald's made from recycled books, which is a very movable feast. And children come in and move the bottom pieces. Very special.